News Channel 3 Thursday. It's killed over 100 people in Santa Barbara County last year alone. It's cheap, easy to get, and takes just this much to kill. Fentanyl doesn't care how old you are. Just ask the mother of this local boy.
To lose your only child, sometimes it's unbearable.
I have never seen an epidemic like this.
Tracy Lair and the very personal story you should hear.
Maybe what I do and what I'm saying will be something helpful.
News Channel 3, Thursday.